joke, I'm afraid that we finally broke it, it's true. Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Frank's got it deep in the offensive end. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Angles it over to Petrie. Unable to reach that one. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Pushes it across to Aho. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Trabi's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Keeps hold of the puck. Sends it down low. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And that one's stopped. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the two-minute minor. Aho's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Nice pass. An easy save by Cole. Frank's taking it from his own end. Pass to Roussel. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Can't connect. Moves it to Aho. Moves it quickly over to Roussel. Moves the puck. The Falcons played along the wing. Ben scores! What you gonna do? The Falcons take a 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go.
Now, there is plenty of time, but you'd love to play from in front, and they'll be thrilled with this goal midway in the period.
Montreal goal, scored by number 8.
Sends the pass over. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
5 minutes, 24 seconds.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And he elects to play the puck. Takes the feed. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Carolina still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Gets the puck over to Ben. Fails to find the open man. Great defensive effort with the strip. Lets it fly! And that banks off a stick. Answered the call on that play. Knocked away. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Big open ice hit! Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Nearing the midway mark of the period, Montreal's ahead 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Can't hang on after that hit. Carolina's got possession here in the neutral zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. The Falcons move it in. Here's a short pass to Toronto.
Over.
That's a solid hit. Scoops up the puck here. And the play continues. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Works it across to Roussel. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Carolina's got the puck. Up the neutral zone now. Great defensive stick work on the play. Grabbed along the board by Roussel. Here he comes, in on a breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
Montreal's now up by 2. Why are they here now?
The way they played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. We'll get a face-off as the puck skips out onto the bench. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck picked up in the open ice. And he slides it quickly to Roussel. Unleashes a cannon! Steps in front of that one. Moves it to Lafleur. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. And it's a quick pass to Frank. And sends it just out of reach. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Falcons lead this one 2-0. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Slides it on over to Frank. There's the whistle, offside is the call, stopping the play. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Mata's won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Couldn't complete the play. Quick feed to Lafleur. Handles the puck. The Falcons look to start the transition game. Swing and a miss. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. And the puck is knocked away. Long reach.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here he is with the backhander, and no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game. Fires it and makes the save. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Strong defensive effort. Uses the force on that hit. Centering pass. Stopped by the goaltender. Carolina's down, but not out. They've had chances, they just haven't capitalized. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. The Mustangs are gonna serve two for tripping here.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've gotta realize it.